side operators, you spell right out. Hey, 317, what you doing with the sandbags there, Rick? You got a flood coming there, Rick. Hey, 10-4, I'm getting some rain. Y'all need some rain up there, man. I've been watching California burn for 3 months. I hope it's raining where that fire is at, there, Rick. Oh, I know you're right. And it ground out that antenna good too and give you a good set of conditions like it's doing for you right there, right now. Hey, 317, I'm gonna slide to the side. Sounding good in my neighborhood once again, my friend. Spark plug is the way you got down. Hello to you around the west coast of Central California. I think he said 553. Spark plugs waving right back. Hey, I'm glad you did. I'm glad you bumped it down. I remember talking to you. I recognize the voice. Maybe not the numbers, but I don't forget a voice. It's like a face. But take care out there, bud. I hope all is well around your stack of bricks. So spark plug with that afternoon lane 7.
Well, where did everybody go? All the conditions fall out. Adi, adi, adi. 396 right here in Florida. We're looking. Oh, 10-4 on the lunch break. Well, what are we eating?
Greetings to you. Spark plugs on the mail. I'll see you back.
How you doing, Disco Duck? You got a river rat over here. Over here south of Jacksonville, 10-4. Same back here on you. AT&T until Mother Nature wanna do it again there. Yeah, it's been a while since we've heard you guys. It sure has.
Throw that nickel. Hey, Disco Duck. 213, Mr. Audio said a big old hello. Spark plug on the sand pile, roll that nickel, and I got that.